These stairs lead down. The stone here is different, less ornate than that of the temple, and made for normal size too.
Stronger, but still unstable. I will help if I can.
Please tell me you're okay, Ephraim. What happened?
I was unable to control the occult energy and my connection was lost. If we find a more stable source, I may be able to push through. Until then, I will help when I can.
Pit filled with death. I believe this chamber is used for ritual sacrifice. This is a cursed place. It's another of the occult generators. These are holding cells. Prisoners were captured, awaiting their death.
It doesn't sound like these ancestors have much power to speak of. Who do the cult think they are contacting?
Voices.
Please, help me. I'm trapped.
I am saved. Finally free. Well, I know my way out from here. Auf Wiedersehen.
Oh,
Taken out.
This statue is similar to the ones in the temple above, but the stonework is less precise and the pose less organic. Strange. Is this some kind of worship game?
From everything you have described, these ancestors were slaves who worshipped the giants? The cult have got this place dead wrong. I don't have enough clues to go on to figure out what it was for, though.
This will be most useful.
About this settlement.
Nothing specific.
sense, reverence, and fear. You're getting closer to the heart of power in this place. I can feel